This fishing tip could save your life. First, you're going to need a pair of Frog Togs wader boots that accept studs. A good pair of studs, I recommend these. These will outlast your boots. You'll need a socket set. Fill in every hole underneath the boot that accepts a stud. Now you'll be safer when fishing slippery rocks. Remember, don't do stupid. Follow for more fishing tips.